Bonjour and welcome to the Best of Tesla Tour. Today we feature the crème de la crème of French gastronomy with a celebration of butter, cream and fabulous fromage from the Normandy region. Over the past 14 years, I have often visited Normandy. It is one of the most charming and greenest regions in France. The attractive villages of Livarot and Pont-l'Évêque are even more famous for their fromage than their beauty. The farmhouse Livarot cheese is made in only two farms, so I have chosen to visit Origen Place, Domaine Saint-Hippolyte. Friendly Normandy cows produce rich, flavorsome and creamy milk. This is partially skimmed, left unpasteurized and set with rennet at 37 degrees centigrade before being cut into cubes and gently stirred by hand. Strangely, they refuse my offer to help out. The curd is then transferred into mold and turned several times before storing in temperature-controlled rooms where they are salted and aged. A traditional grass is tied around the livarot before wrapping it in paper and placing it in wooden boxes. It's a treat to taste these handmade cheeses. The livarot, when you taste a cheese like that, a farmhouse cheese, you remember it because it is a gourmet experience, full of flavor and delicate. The green pastures of Normandy are rich in nutrients and the Normandy cow's breed provides some of the most flavorsome milk in the world. Sylvie Groult, a local organic farmer, first transformed a cow's milk into a superb cream that she churns into an amazing butter.
So smooth French butter. It is something else.
In a nearby cheese shop, I find that the cream of Normandy has the reputation of being the world's finest for cooking and eating.
It is of course creamy, slightly sour, sweet and so delicious.
This delicate carrot and scallop soup has for over 30 years been one of my most loved dishes. I first grate a medium carrot and then finely chop a shallot. I place a knob of butter in a pan and on medium heat, cook the shallot for 2 minutes. I add the carrots and cook slowly for about 5 minutes. I add 50 ml of dry white wine and boil for 2 minutes. Next, I add 50 ml of fish stock and bring to a simmer before adding the scallops. I return to a simmer, season with salt and pepper, and stir in 1 tablespoon of cream and a little butter.
The key to this dish is to avoid overcooking the scallops.
Next, I stir a little chopped parsley and serve immediately, garnished with a sprig of chervil. This simple but delicious soup de coquille Saint-Jacques aux carottes is a gourmet delight. Tomorrow in our Best of Tesla Tour, we feature an excellent chef, a skillful sommelier and a cheese master from the Jura region.